Alright, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Tragic Life. We're here with Final Fantasy IV. We just went through the underground tunnel to get back to Baron's castle to deal with the Baron himself, figure out what's going on. I think actually we're going to steal an airship to go rescue something. It's been a while, so I guess. And we ran into a buddy of ours. His name is, I think it's Bagon or something. And turned out he's a bad guy. So we have to beat him up. He's got three parts you can hit. His actual body is has 4,444 life. Okay. His right arm has 444 life, and his left arm has 444. We're gonna focus on the right arm, taking that out, and then we're gonna slowly beat him, I guess, to death. That sounds cool. So first, we're gonna take out that arm. We're going to go ahead and cast Berserk on our attackers. We're going to bluff. We're going to go ahead and cast Haste on you. And we're going to... Because that was going to take out the arm. White Magic, we're going to go ahead and Berserk you. Bluff again. Do not cast magic on him because we wanna bluff because we're raising power magic ability, and then what we'll do is we'll turn around and we'll use bio, which is devastating. But if you use magic on him before that, he'll cast reflect and you can't use bio. I don't know why we attacked that arm. Now he's gonna build them both back. I'm not sure. We're going to do about 4 or 5 times. Why are you attacking that arm? What are you doing, dude? You're not listening. I should have cast Haste on. Quit attacking that arm. What are you guys doing? Alright, see if it works. Bio is devastating. From what I've seen, bio is just lethal. Gotta do the fight. Alright, that wasn't too hard when you kinda use your magic to your thing, so. Ha! Nothing to it. Even Bagon, who seems so loyal. Alright, where are we going? So. Now we need to switch something because the next bad guy is moving against ice. Now, if you want to, you can leave here and go rest. I don't think we really need to. I think it's this way. I don't know if we get random fight there. You go here. It's a free bet. Good night. Alright, we're gonna go back downstairs. We got some treasures to pick up, and then we have another boss. So let's see what we got. I'm still playing this kind of blind. I do have a guide up to guide me. So I need to put my glasses on. I can't see. Yes. Head to the eastern stairs at... another unicorn horn. What is a unicorn? Okay, right there. Excuse me. Now, a horn that releases all allies from sleep, paralysis, and paralyzing. Okay, that's... Oh, Berserk is where I can't focus on world attack. I get it now. Okay. Go back to the hallway and head south to the... Hermes sandals, black as wine, Hermes sandals, and black as wine. We go downstairs. I picked up an elixir, so I'm sorry I clicked that over there. Back upstairs. We can't go that way. That way is sealed. All right. Nothing in these urns, but there is two chests. There is a high potion and a high potion. Two high potions. Lots of treasure up here. Tent. Either and a tent. Is that all that's up here? Either, okay. Alright, give me a second. I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. I just had to do something real quick off screen. I had to take some water as well. That's it for the treasure, so it's time to go to the next boss. Excuse me. So we've already had one boss who looked dangerous, and now we're gonna have a second. Alright, so we're just gonna go right here. Cecil, you've returned. I'm glad to see you are safe. Thank you. I see you've become a paladin. Paladins are of little use. Dark Knight would be more useful to you. Your Majesty? Your who? Oh. You must mean the old duffer who refused to surrender this kingdom. I must say, I've enjoyed impersonating him. What are we doing with the king? You'll see him soon enough. Oh, and give my regards to Scarmiglione if you run into him in hell. That weakling never deserved you one of the four elemental archfiends. The rest of us are more powerful than him. Than you are. Behold, I am the Lord of Water, Cagnazzo. You are something.
I must say he's kind of ugly.
Okay. Okay, so this guy's not that hard. I'm sorry, I was reading. So, but you want to pay attention. Yang is going to attack, but he's got the ice claws. He's going to do a lot of damage. Palamentella are going to cast Bazaar and Bazaar, and Parm's going to boost Yang and Cecil with Berserk, followed by sticking to healing duty. And that's kind of how we're going to be. The only thing we're going to pay attention to is when he's about to cast Tidal Wave. There'll be a lot of water around him. We need to hit him with lightning because Tidal Wave is devastating from what this guy said. So this is Cagnazzo. He has 5,312 lives. So we're going to go ahead and start whooping him up. So Cecil should be doing some good damage.
Yeah.
So he's going to be our main attacker, so we're going to go ahead and berserk him. Bizarra. I'm going to also give him haste because let's get him attacking the most. Because he's our main power attack. Alright, let's see, how does that do? 600, that's not bad. Alright, keep attacking. Oh, now this is where we gotta hurry up. Okay, come on, come on, get to Teleki. Oh, no, it's gotta work, gotta work. Where's lightning? Where's lightning? Come on, come on, don't. I didn't get it in time. Okay, well, we didn't get it in time. I should have skipped everyone and went directly to... Thunder breaks the barrier. Not sure what that means, but okay. Berserk on you. Okay, that wasn't too shabby. Cool, so we just beat the fake king. You beast, how dare you? Someone's gonna get a complimentary face beam for locking me up in that sky. Eh? Sid. Cecil, you're alive. You had me worried. I'm sorry. Where's Rosa? She went after you, convinced that you were still alive. Golbez has taken me. What? How could you let that happen? First my airship, now my Rosa? Like, I had a choice, dude. And she's still in trouble, so stop your jabbering and take us to your airship. Who is this snippy octogenarian? I could say the same thing to you. What? I'm half your age and then some. Please, this is not the time, sir. This is the great sage Teller. And this is Master Yang. Excuse me. And this is Master Yang, the high monk of Flavu. I am Porum, and a friendship's made from Acidia. So now we'll have another geezer on board. That repulsive brat is my twin brother, Palo. You goody two shoes. It is an honor to meet you. I'm probably gonna sneeze again. Well, you sure are a mannerly fellow, at least. Sid, where is your new airship? Where nobody would suspect. We do not have time for your strange humors, man. Rosa's life is in danger. I know. You don't have to shout. We're not all deaf like you. Everyone, follow me. You have defeated me, but you have not heard the last of Cagnazzo. Now join me in hell.
Whoa!
Oh no. It's locked. This side is locked too. Hello, Oro. Guess there's only one thing to do, huh, bro? See, so I'm so glad we were able to meet you. You've been like a brother to us. What do you gotta do? We're not gonna let you die, that's for sure. thank you for everything you taught us, Ace Fella. Ready?
Yes.
No! Break. Talum. Horum. Hold on. Asuna. The spell has no effect as the twins have become stone of their own will. You fools, I am an old man. It was my duty, not yours. Forgive me, you two. I will avenge you both, I swear to it. It's time for some payback to the Enterprise. You will pay for their sacrifice, Gomez. I mean, it can't be permanent yet. Meanwhile, he defeated Cagnazzo, his power continues to grow. Sir, regarding the last crystal, I know. That place remains a problem. Then let Cecil go retrieve it for us. I'm certain he will comply. After all, we have Rosa. We can exchange her for the last crystal. A primitive idea, but it may work. Then I will destroy him at the time of the exchange. I shall go convey your terms to him. Kane. Rosa, you'll see soon enough that I am superior to Cecil. Are you sure? Are you? I never knew about this. It's been here all along. I'll say, what? Amazing. I am impressed.
Yep, ain't she a beaut? Let's get her up and going.
Battle stations, time to unleash the power of the Enterprise. See, wait. What is that? A white flag? Kane. So you're still among the living. Kane, you traitor. Where is Rosa? You would not harm her, would you? If you want her back, bring me the Earth Crystal. What? You shameless dog. I will come to you once you have the crystal in your possession. And if Rosa means anything to you, you'll get that crystal. Why, you? Wake up, Kane. I have nothing else to say to you. Cecil, that dirty scumbag. Sid, set a course northwest to Troya? Okay, so now we have it. One thing that we want to do really, really quick, while I set everything up here, we're going to go and switch the roads. We're going to put Cecil here. It wasn't done. Yang here, and Sid in, no, that's not what I wanted to do, dang it. Alright, so the only one in the back row should be Tell, okay? Let me check equipment real quick, make sure he's optimized, everyone's optimized. Alright, so we're going to continue moving forward. Next time, I think we've done good on this video, so until next time, adios amigos.